I'm Christine Gill, and here's what we're working on at the Naples Daily News. The parents of an East Naples man killed in a January robbery have filed a wrongful death suit against three people involved in the shooting. Two of the people have already been charged in relation to the killing and robbery. Reporter Jessica Lipscomb will have more. And there's no snow, but the city of Naples is getting in the holiday spirit. The annual Christmas parade takes place tonight in downtown Naples. Reporter Colin Rosenblatt will attend. Plus, an East Naples neighborhood is up in arms over a proposed gas station. At the County Commission meeting today, residents will get a chance to voice their concerns about a proposed racetrack gas station. Reporter Eric Statz will have the details. That's all for today. Check NaplesNews.com for these stories and more.